Subject of physics of atom and atomic nucleus. Lecture 12, SEM, quantum mechanical description of nuclear states. Lecture plan. First, properties of nuclear forces. Second, fundamentals of the theory of nuclear forces. Third, models of atomic nuclei. Between the nucleons that make up the nucleus, there are special forces specific for the nucleus, considerably exceeding the Coulomb repulsive forces between the protons. They are called nuclear forces. With the help of experimental data of the scattering of nucleons by nuclei, nuclear transformations, etc., it is proved that the nuclear forces far exceed gravitational, electrical, and magnetic interactions and do not reduce to them. Nuclear forces belong to the class of so-called strong interactions. The four fundamental forces of nature, electromagnetism, weak interaction, strong interaction, gravitation. Strong force binds the nucleus. Electromagnetic force binds atoms. Weak force of radioactive decay, and gravitational force binds the solar system. The main properties of nuclear forces. First, nuclear forces are forces of attraction. Second, the nuclear forces are short range. Their effect is manifested only at distance of about 10 to minus 15 power meter. As the distance between nucleons increases, the nuclear forces rapidly decrease to zero, and at distances shorter than their range, about 100 times more Coulomb forces acting between protons at the same distance. Third, nuclear forces are characterized by charge independence. The nuclear forces acting between the two protons or two neutrons, or finally between a proton and neutron, are the same in magnitude. It follows that the nuclear forces are non-electrical in nature. Fourth, the nuclear forces are characterized by saturation. It is that each nucleon in the nucleus interacts only with a limited number of nucleons closest to it. Saturation is manifested in the fact that the specific binding energy of nucleons in the nucleus, if we do not take into account the light nuclei, does not increase with the increase in the number of nucleons, but remains approximately constant. Fifth, the nuclear forces depend on the mutual orientation of the spins of the interacting nucleons. For example, a proton and a neutron form a deuteron, the nucleus of the isotope. Second, heterogeneous, only under the condition of a parallel orientation of their spins. Sixth, nuclear forces are not central, that is, acting along a line connecting the centers of interacting nucleons. Next slide, strong interaction, electromagnetic force, gravity, etc. The complex nature of the nuclear forces and the difficulty of accurately solving the equations of motion and all nucleons of the nucleus. A nucleus with a mass number A is a system of A bodies have not allowed to develop a single consistent theory of atomic nucleus to date. Approximate nuclear models are considered in which the nucleus is replaced by a model system that describes quite well only certain properties of the nucleus and admits a more or less simple mathematical interpretation. Of the large number of models, each of which necessarily use selected arbitrary parameters consistent with experiment, the main ones are drop and shell. The microscopic theory of the nucleus proceeds from the general idea of the nucleus as a system of many strongly interacting nucleons. The main purpose of the theory is to justify nuclear models and indicate areas of their applicability. In collective models, the degrees of freedom that correspond to the correlated motion of a large number of nucleons and taken into account. They are also called nuclear models with strong interactions. Here, the nucleus is likened to a liquid or a solid. Single particle models take into account the degrees of freedom that describe to the motion of individual nucleons, sometimes called nodules of non-independent particles. Each particle is considered to move independently of the others in some self-consistent field, as in the potential field created by the motion of all the nucleons of the nucleus. Here the nucleus approaches gas. Generalized models use both collective and one particle degrees of freedom. If you adhere to the same terminology, then they treat the nucleus as a two-phase system, a fluid cluster or deformable solid that is in the dynamic equilibrium with its vapor. Matter is made up of atoms. The atom consists of a nucleus and electrons rotating around it. In turn, the nucleus consists of protons and neutrons. Each nucleon contains three quarks. Collective models. First, nuclear matter. This model studies the properties of a hypothetical infinite continuous medium consisting of the same number of protons and neutrons, which interact through two particle nuclear forces. Applicability. Calculation of the density and specific binding energy of nuclear matter, explanation of the saturation of nuclear forces, study of the excitation spectrum and the some nuclear reactions. Second, drip model, hydrodynamic model. The nucleus is regarded as a droplet of a charged liquid, in the complicated version as a drop of proton and neutron fluids, whose density is equal to the nuclear one. The basis is the density of the nuclear matter, which testifies to its incompressibility, the proportionality of the binding energy of the nucleus to its mass component, similar to the proportionality of the evaporation energy of the liquid droplet to its mass. The saturation property of nuclear forces analogous to the property of molecular forces in a nucleate. Applicability, description of the average dependence of the binding energy of the nucleus and on Z and A. Description of surface oscillations of the spherical nuclei. Qualitative explanation of fission of nuclei. Third, the non-spherical model. This model postulates the ellipsoidal form of the certain nuclei considered as clusters of matter. Here we take into account vibrational, as in the drop model, degrees of freedom as well as rotational degrees of freedom that they are absent in spherical nuclei. Applicability. Description to the lower rotational and vibrational levels of even nuclei, which have a non-spherical form, in order to explain the observed values of the moment of inertia. It is necessary to assume that the substance of the nucleus is a mixture of viscous and superfluid liquids, for which it is not fully involved in rotation. Single particle models. First, nuclear Fermi gas in the simplest one particle model, called the statistical model in the narrow sense. The nucleus is treated as the ideal Fermi gas of non-interacting nucleons. The volume of the gas is assumed to be equal to the volume of the nucleus, but the surface effects are not taken into account. area of applicability, calculation of the depth of the effective nuclear potential well, qualitative explanation of the saturation of nuclear forces, and the symmetry effect, description of the emission of particles as evaporation process, description of the momentum distribution of nucleons, important for understanding the features of the course of same nuclear reactions. Second, shell models. It is believed that the nucleons move independently of each other in a certain average potential field, created by the motion of all constituent elements of the nucleus. The actual interaction between nucleons is represented as a sum of the remanent effect of the self-consistent field of them and the sufficiently weak residual interaction. Second, shell models. Variants of models differ by methods of accounting for residual interactions. In the original version, also called simply the shell models, the residual interaction is completely neglected. The remaining variants are united by the common name shell models with pair correlations. Second A. Shell models without residual interaction. It is assumed that the nucleons are affected only by a self-consistent field. They move completely independently. Applicability, obtaining magic numbers, predicting the values of the spins, parities and magnetic moments of the ground states of doubly magical nuclei and nuclei differing from them by one nucleon in one direction or another. Second B. A model of shells with phenomenological pairing. The residual interaction is taken into account of an extremely simple way. It is assumed without any justification that identical nucleons are combined in pairs with zero angular momentum and positive parity. Scope. An explanation of the values of the spins are parities of all HH nuclei and almost all of the NA nuclei. An approximate calculation of the magic momentum of almost all NA nuclei. Second C. The superfluid model. This model substitutes the basic assumption of the previous model at the microscopic level. It is based on the motion that the specific forces with I eta equals 0 plus act between the two identical nucleons with equal absolute values and oppositely directed momenta of the poles. To break such a pair requires an energy on the order of 1-2 megaelectron volt, which leads to the splitting of the energy surface into three separated surfaces. Applicability, an explanation of the values of the spins and parities of the ground and many low excited states of almost all nuclei. Second D, the model of shells with residual interaction. The most general variant of shell models in which the potential of the residual interaction of nucleons is applicability introduced. The type and parameters of the potential are selected in such a way as to achieve the highest agreement with empirism. The model is complex from a mathematical point of view, which makes it possible to explain a large number of characteristics of nuclear levels and nuclear transformations. Generalized models. These models combine to the initial premise of collective and single particle models. It is believed that the nuclei is a cloud or matter of one form or another, surrounded by several external nucleons. The behavior of the nucleus is described by one of the collective models. The behavior of external nucleons is a self-consistent field with or without residual interaction. First, generalized model with weak interaction. The nucleus is considered to consist of a continuous spherical part of the spoon, described by a drop model, and a small number of external nucleons performing independent motions in the nucleus field. The ability to be excited has both external nucleons and nucleus in which surface oscillations arise. Field of application. Explanation of the spin and parity values of the main and many lower excited states of almost all nuclei. 2. A generalized model with strong interaction. It is found that the nucleus consists of nucleus formed by nucleons of filled shells and external nucleons moving in the nucleus field and interacting intensively with it. These nucleons can cause oscillation of the nucleus and its deformation. It is change of self-consistent field, which in turn can become non-spherical, acquiring a quadrupole moment and the ability to rotate. Scope. A description of the location and characteristics of a large number of low-lying levels, single particle vibrational and rotational, of many nuclei. An explanation of the encountered large quadrupole moments. Third, generalized models of pair correlations. The residual interaction between external nucleons is taken into account. These models are classified in the same way as shell models with pair correlations.